this incredible landscape. My first picture of the sun's full disk was photobombed by a bird. Naval camouflage. During WW2, a Dutch minesweeper evaded the Japanese for 8 days disguised as an island. The crew covered the decks in cut trees and painted exposed surfaces to look like rocks. They moved only at night and anchor close to shore by day, eventually escaping to Australia. Frozen waves in Antarctica. Sad robot lamp. Very impressive curved work. WW11 man tank, used to move wire cutters close to enemy lines. This armadillo girdled lizard biting its tail looks like a mini dragon. A highly detailed tattoo with incredible depth. Statue made out of driftwood. Birds in the sky in Rome. Lenticular cloud covered up the crater of Mount Vinjani. Sundial ring from 1570. Caterpillar posing. The trunk of this oak acts as a nest for the pine tree's trunk. Both are alive and healthy, and have been living this way for about 150 years. The way this fence has worn into a rock.